a disturbing escalation in America's third war. The Mexican military seizing homemade armored assault vehicles from the drug cartels, uncovering a workshop pumping out trucks equipped with gun turrets, inch-thick metal plates, and bulletproof glass. What does that all mean? Luckily, we have Chris Gutierrez live for us in Dallas to explain. Hey, Chris.
Yeah, hi there, Gretchen. Pretty scary stuff. You know, over the weekend, Mexican authorities discovered what they describe as a factory used to turn out these vehicles. Down in Mexico, they call them monster trucks, and when you take a look at these pictures, you'll understand why. Essentially, basically, they're just dump trucks equipped with heavy armor, as you mentioned, bulletproof glass, even portholes for machine guns. One security expert I spoke to says the cartels are sending a clear message by building these. Listen here.
This is just another step in their development, so it doesn't surprise me. I've seen everything surface in Mexico short of predator drones and surface-to-air missiles if they get their hands on them or if they can afford to get them. I'm sure we'll see those next, too.
You know, the drug violence down in Mexico has claimed more than 35,000 lives in the last 4 years. In fact, just yesterday, two gunmen stormed into a drug rehab center there in Torreon, Coahuila, killing 11 people and wounding two others. And unfortunately, Gretchen, security experts I'm speaking to say that there are no signs that this will stop anytime soon.
All right. A scary realization going on there. Chris Gutierrez, live for us. Thank you.